Brave Luigi coming in. I definitely don't enjoy the busyness of that 4-7. Okay. Yo, oh, it's just a golden bat. Lame. Where'd he go? Suck on everything. Piggy bank. Thing must be really important. The Ditka trophy will fall in the hands of the Bears. Yes. Is that a trick question? I can't bust these things open. Yeah, that's a pearl. Another pearl. the heck? Oh, he's spitting it out of his mouth. Are you done? There's gotta be a way to break those things. That thing's moving. This guy's moving. Where's the Yoshisaurus Rex? Oh, Toad. Anyone but Toad. What? I hate you. Oh god, he ate me. He ate me. Lasts longer than expected. Well, how do I hit him a second time now that I have no leg? I also like how the eggs just magically reappear. If only there was some other Q-on that would just give you the right opportunity. Eat 'em. Part where we start to run away. Oh god. Run faster. I don't even know where I am. Damn it, like this. The aiming constantly wants to change direction, dude. Oh, I knocked his jaw right off. A caveman goes? It's a yellow Hulk. Really? Come on. Is there any way I can run? God, the game not having a run button just drives me nuts. I'm gonna try... That does work. I know how to kill you now, sucker. Game likes bringing me down to 69%. Oh, he didn't die? Man, he just didn't want to try anymore. That's 2 out of 3 toads. How the hell did he get his fingers on basement 2? It's me, Luigi.
Okay, okay.
I'll take it from you. Ah, you've managed to save another Toad. Excellent. Show Toad the elevator and I'll make sure he stays safe. Sound in the lab. Well, I know where one of them is. Now then, Luigi, you still need to find one more Toad, Princess Peach, and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck. Halfway? Or not. We are definitely... Oh, wait. I'm gonna say there's a treasure chest! No, I already got that one. Basement 2? Boiler Works. We're about to meet some Freddy Krueger. A wrench? There's gonna be wrenches down here. He's just like, I'm not standing in front of that door no more. It's alright, it's only Freddy Krueger, he won't hurt you. You're not asleep. As long as you're not asleep. I also like how the bats explode into money when you suck on them. So there's a treasure chest up there. What? Really? Cream pipe that doesn't do anything? I don't think so. Resaltar el mensaje. Sí, lo puedo ver. Sí, se ve mucho más mejor comparado a cualquier otro mensaje. ¿Cómo estás, Robson? Anoche se me fue el internet después de 4 horas, así que... Ojalá eso no vuelva a pasar. I'm assuming this one will take me back. Oh. Fake wall. Todo bien. Por el momento. Me desperté un poco tarde, pero el día estuvo bien. Let me suck on your helmet. I don't know why I can't just suck on him. Oh, God, man. There you go. He's so forgetful. What is this, dude? I see. Powered it up. No, no. Oh, there is a bucket full of coins down there.
Can't watch too much since I am planning on playing this someday, but happy 5 months, dude. Keep going.
Great. Can't watch too much since I'm planning on playing this someday, but happy 5 months, dude. Hey, appreciate that, dude, Lightheart. Tier 1 sub, man. 5 months. Yeah, the game's definitely worth playing. If you were a fan of the original. Which, from what it sounds like, you were. Yeah, I'll be back with Mario Maker 2 as soon as I'm done with this game. Never played any? Well, you're definitely going... You're gonna come in with a surprise, that's for sure. Like, I can definitely pick out the things that they brought in from 1 and 2. Again. Rooms with puzzles? Oh no, it's... No, Zelda for me is more adventure than anything. Like, this is more a type of exploration adventure. Still pretty damn fun. I can definitely let you know if it's worth the money or not. Except the only problem with me is I'm pretty like I can't really hear the game because of my headset, so I might be missing out on a lot by pure accident. More rubber duckies! You think of Zelda as a puzzle game? Well, this is definitely more of a puzzle. What? I had it. Give me. Come on. There you go. Break the banjo. Break it. Coins just fly right out. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Give me that wrench. Yeah, from what I can tell, there's definitely not that much music going on. One thing that's a little bit disappointing is In Luigi's Mansion 1, like, Luigi would always be humming. In this one, he doesn't really hum. Box over here. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so far I'm definitely having a blast. Like the one minor thing that I don't like isn't really a big deal, to be honest. Oh, I'm such a dunce. Give me all that money. There we go. Yeah, you have a good night, Whitehard. Appreciate it, man. Oh God. Oh, he's helping me. Oh yeah. Gotten yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Good news though, the Poltergeist G00 has been tested in depths up to, I forget, really deep? What's important is, it's waterproof. But because that ghost used the switch to control the water levels, your path is blocked. I think you could walk along the sewer waterway and reach the switch. Give it a try. You got to return to the water to its original levels and go after that ghost.